Baruch HaGever SheYiftach BaShem. Blessed is the person who relies on God and makes God his fortress. The verse is taken from the book of Jeremiah. The verse does not say who does not rely on man, since there are many times, again, when we actually must rely on other people for their assistance. You know, there's nothing wrong with relying on people as long as we realize that in the end, they are only God's messenger. In addition, since the Torah was written without vowels, so the Hebrew word gever, which means man, has the same Hebrew letters as the word gibor, meaning strength. The only real power that we possess in this world is when we connect to our source, God Almighty Himself. There's a saying in Hebrew, Eved Melech Melech, that the servant of a king is a king. By connecting ourselves to our source, we connect to the power, the source of everything that exists in this world. Listening, please again subscribe, push like, and share. Thank you so very much. Hope you enjoyed that. God bless, be well, be safe, be happy, and be healthy.